Welcome to IT Vision Enterprises Solution to Pass Question in BECE Mathematics, Session A, Objectives, Year 1996, Questions 21 to 40. I am Lawrence Danso Amwakon, alias Kapiri Impulse. I am going to be your facilitator. Question 21. The sum of ages of Kweku and Kweju is 30 years. Kweku is 4 years older than Kweju. How old is Kweju? If Kweju is S years old, Kweku is going to be S plus 4, and the sum of their ages equals 30. So S plus 4 should be equal to 30. So 2S plus 4 should be equal to 30. So 2S equals 30 minus 4 is equal to 26. So 2S equals 26. S is therefore equal to 26 divided by 2, which equals 13. So the answer is C. Question 22. What type of triangle is PQR? Now the angle over here equals 180 degrees minus 120 degrees. This is because the sum of angles on a straight line add up to 180 degrees. So 180 minus 120 equals 60 degrees. Use the equation y equals to s plus 2 into brackets times S minus 2 to answer questions 23 and 24. Question 23. If S equals minus 1, find Y. That is Y equals S plus 2 and then S minus 2. If S equals minus 1, you shall get minus 1 plus 2 minus 1 minus 2. Here is going to be 1 and then minus 3. So minus 3. So the answer is B. Question 24. Find a set of values of S for which Y equals 0. We know Y to be equal to S plus 2 and then S minus 2. So if Y equals 0, S plus 2 and then S minus 2 equals 0, which means S plus 2 equals 0 and then S minus 2 equals 0, or S equals minus 2 and S equals to plus 2. So the answer is D. Use the information below to answer questions 25 to 27. In the diagram above, the cylinder has diameter 4 cm and length 14 cm. Take pi to be equal to 22 over 7. Question 25. Find the circumference of the base. The circumference is given by C to be equal to pi times D. Pi equals 22 over 7 and the diameter equals 4, so 88 over 7 centimeters. So the answer is B. And 26. The area of the base is, take note that the diameter equals 4. The area is given by pi r squared, where r is the radius. Pi equals 22 over 7. And since the diameter equals 4, the radius equals 2, so 2 squared. So 22 times 4, that's 2 squared divided by 7, 88 divided by 7 centimeters. So the area is 88 divided by 7, which is D. Question 27. What is the volume of the cylinder? The volume is given by V equals pi r squared h. Pi is 22 over 7. R the radius equals 4 divided by 2. So 2 squared times h. H equals to 14. 7 goes here 1, 7 goes here 2. So 22 times 2 squared is 4 times 2. Or 22 times 8. 22 times 8. 16, 17. So the answer is 176 centimeter cube, which is A. Question 28. A woman bought 210 oranges for 650 cedis. He sold them all for 3 for 20 cedis. How much profit did she make? The woman sold 3 oranges for 20 cedis, and therefore the 210 oranges will be sold for more if more. Let's divide 210 divided by 3 times 20 cedis. 3 goes here 1, 3 goes here 70. So 1400. That is the selling price. The selling price equals 1400. The cost price equals 650. So the difference is 750. So the answer is E. Question 29. The ratio of boys to girls in a school is 9:11. If there are 400 pupils in the school, how many boys are there? The ratio of boys to girls is 9:11. So the total ratio is going to be 9 plus 11, which equals 20. Now there are 400 pupils, so the number of boys is going to be go to 9 divided by total ratio, that is 20 times 400. 2 goes here, 20. So 180. So the answer equals C. Question 30. Express the product of 162.5 times 0.5 in standard form. That is 162.5 times 0.5. 5 times 5, 25, carry 2. 5 times 2, 10, 12, carry 1. 5 times 6, 30, 31, carry 3. And then 8. The number of decimal places is 2, so 81.25, which equals to 8.125 times 10. So the answer is D. Question 31. What is 16% of 500,000 cedis? That is 16 over 100 times 500,000. Zeros will cancel out. So 16 times 5,000. 16 times 5, 0, 8. So the answer equals 80,000. So the answer is C. Question 32. Simplify 0.24 times 14.3 divided by 5.2. That is 0.24 times 14.3 divided by 5.2. We shall convert the decimals into whole numbers. So we shall multiply 0.24 by 100 and then 14.3 by 10. We shall therefore divide by 100 and then 10. Then we've got 5.2 over here. So we shall get 24 times 143 divided by 100 This time, this we shall get 52. So, 4 goes here, 6, 4 goes here, 13. So, 6 times 1, 43, divided by 100 times 13. Now, 13 goes here, 1, 13 goes here, 1, 1. So, we shall get 66 divided by 100, which equals to 0.66. So, the answer is D. Question 33. The product of 2s and 3 equals 138. Find s. That's 2s times 3 equals 138. We shall divide 2 by 2 times 3. 2 times 3. So this will cancel this. This will cancel this. So s equals 138 divided by 2 times 3. 2 goes here 1. 2 goes here 6, then 9. 3 goes here 1, 3 goes here 2, and then 3. So 23. So the answer is A. Use the graph below to answer questions 34 to 36. The travel graph describes the journey of a circle from town S to town Y. Question 34. What is the average speed of the return journey from town Y to town S? The distance between town S and town Y equals 50 kilometers, and the time for the return journey is from 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. That's 2 hours difference. So 2 hours. So we shall get 25 kilometers per hour. So the answer is D. Question 35. State the period within which he traveled to town Y after his first rest. His first rest corresponds with this period. That's from 1 p.m. to this. And then he was at town Y at this time. That corresponds with this, which is 1:30 over here. So the required period is between 1:15 and 1:30, which is C. Question 36. How many minutes did a cyclist spend at town Y? The period spent at town Y corresponds with this period. That is from 1:30 to 2 p.m. and that is 30 minutes. So the answer is C. Question 37. 200 bottles of equal capacity hold 350 liters of water. How much water does each bottle hold? Now the quantity of water held by each bottle is going to be equal to 350 divided by 200. Zeros will cancel out. 5 goes here 7 and 5 goes here 4. So 1/3/4, which equals to 1.75. So the answer is D. 38. Find the solution set of 2s plus 4 is greater than minus 6. That is, 2s plus 4 is greater than minus 6. Or 2s is greater than minus 6 minus 4. Or 2s is greater than minus 10. Or s is greater than minus 10 over 2. Or s is greater than minus 5. So the answer is E. Question 39. A rectangular field 50 meters wide and s meters long requires 250 meters of fencing. Which of the following statement is true? Now let us sketch the field. The length is 50 meters and then the width is s meters. So this is also s meters and this is 50 meters. So the perimeter equals 2 times 50 meters plus 2 times S meters, which equals to 260, or 100 plus 2S equals 260. So 2S plus 100 equals 260. So the answer is D. Then 40. In the diagram above, PQR is a trapezium. PQ is parallel to RS and angle PQR equals angle QRS. What type of triangle is RSQ? That is RSQ. Now, the only information we get from above is that this angle here equals this angle over here. And therefore, the triangle cannot be an isosceles triangle. It cannot be an equilateral triangle. It cannot be a right angle triangle. Therefore, it is a scalene triangle. That's B.